Are you having screen glitching or flickering issues on your iPhone 8 Plus? Hey there, welcome to this video. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix the screen glitching or flickering issue on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before doing anything, check whether it is a hardware issue or not. Make sure that your internet connection is on. Go to App Store, tap the search icon, check My Device, then tap Open. Now tap Brightness. Now test your iPhone brightness. If it shows that brightness not working, that means there's a hardware issue. Solution 1. Force restart. Press the volume up and down button, then press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. Solution 2. Check your software update. Before moving on, make sure that your Wi-Fi or internet connection is on. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, then tap software update. If you see software update is available, then update your iPhone software to face this problem. If you still have the same issue, then follow the next solution. Solution 3. Reset all settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, then tap transfer reset iPhone. After that, tap reset. Now tap reset all settings. Then enter the passcode of your iPhone if it wants. Tap reset all settings again. Make sure that, by resetting all settings, your settings will be set to default, so make sure to remember your password. After resetting all settings, go ahead and check whether your issue is solved or not. Hopefully, your screen glitching or flickering issues on your iPhone 8 Plus is solved. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.